this light fuchsia color, she put on two layers to make it look thicker and fuller. And after that, she topped it off with this glitter. This glitter, now you see the nails, is not a matte color. Instead, it is glittery. And to continue on, I don't know what she's going to do. So pretty, so pretty. It's my first time getting my nails done in a 3D fashion.